this flirty Disney character decided to mess with this woman after she asked him to do his signature run by demanding that she show him how it's done first and that then he'd try it out. As after some initial hesitation, the girl ended up giving in as she hilariously tried her best, and after receiving applause from the suave mascot, he flirted with her a bit more before unleashing his legendary run, and this was what happened next.